The best of the best in the Skookle League descended upon the Mecca Friday night. Conference basketball championships for both boys and girls. And we'll start with the boys matchup. City rivals Pottsville and Nativity going at it. Hilltoppers going for their first ever league title, but the Tide trying to prevent that from happening. Brave DeCello, nice drive for the bucket and the foul. Tide on top. Second quarter, though, here comes Nativity. Marquise Ratcliffe looking inside to Keegan Hurds for two and one. Toppers up three. Later in the second, Pottsville strikes back. Jace Carabello-Snowell knocks down a three from the top of the arc, but more from the Hilltoppers. Ratcliffe off the glass. Nativity goes on to win its first Skookle League championship, 57-49. On the girls' side, a lot of red, white, and blue on the court for Jim Thorpe and North Skookle. Tie game in the second quarter. Maya Wetzel able to put the Lady Spartans ahead with a three. Splashed it through, 24-21. But the Olympians, they can hit from downtown as well. Layla Hurley responds with her own three, and we are tied at the half. Third quarter, Skylar Searfoss. Nice drive to the hoop for JT. Her team down by one after that finish, and Northwood respond. Cameron Mengel going to take it in for two. Her side back up by three. The lead would only expand in the fourth quarter. Mengel again for two. North Skookle goes back to back in the Skookle League with a 71-63 win.
In the second half, our whole mindset was space the floor. Spacing the floor, get more open cuts, stretched them, and that got us some open looks for threes, and we were able to knock them down.
It's awesome for us seniors because this is our last time like playing together for a championship with the younger girls, and it was really awesome.
Congrats to Nativity and North Skookle on their trophies.